What's up, everybody? This is Crazy Cross, and if you haven't watched AEW, you'll be left out. But if you have, you know that Sting has gone to AEW. It's about time. I mean, WWE wasn't gonna use him anymore, which is sad, but at least he should be used over in AEW. He's a great talker. And this is just the match that we never got. Sadly, WWE just kept spoiling. Like, Sting even said he would come out of retirement for WWE one time, and that was to fight The Undertaker. But I guess Vince said, "No, you're too old," and but this is the match that we never got. They really ruined them over there, like they do most of their talent. And it's just a shame. It's completely shameful that they didn't get Sting to fight The Undertaker for a WrestleMania moment. Now I'm doing it in the Raw arena because Raw is War is one of my favorite arenas. And I also did The Undertaker at a his original. So they're both at the same stats pretty much.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds,
I mean, you had these great talents and you could have done something with them. I mean, how many of you guys would have actually wanted to see Sting versus The Undertaker? I've already told you my opinion. I would have loved it. I know they're old now, but they could have still told a story. At least the promos would have been phenomenal. Powering up. The ref's out.
When it comes to in-ring action, Sting has employed a variety of tactics to turn the tables. Everything from surprise attacks to baseball.
I mean, they could have turned Sting heel.
Sting can use the moves that got him to the main event matches in the first place. A Scorpion Death Drop, a Stinger Splash, or a Scorpion Death Lock can make the difference. And if a baseball bat was
yeah, stay down.
In Sting's hands, that probably wouldn't hurt his odds. Suplex!
He could have played any part. He could have saved the company. He could have been one that helped destroy the company. Not that, I mean, they've kind of already done that.
Sting captivated WCW fans with his boundless energy.
They just completely missed their mark.
Dynamic power. The Stinger was the franchise of WCW who fought evils like the Four Horsemen, Dungeon of Doom, and the NWO. What's he got in mind? Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Going back to Sting's WCW career, Myron, he held every WCW championship and was the company's flag bearer. He was also WCW's conscience, watching over the NWO from the rafters and extracting vengeance to combat their injustices. After over a year of dominance from the NWO, Sting brought the WCW championship back to the good guys at Starrcade in 1997.
There's also news that John Cena will be coming back, so for anybody who likes Cena,
and there's the mind games of the Undertaker.
I probably won't be watching.
Undertaker taking souls and digging holes. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
There we go. The ref is down. Come here. Trying to hit him with the bat.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Come on, get in. They need to improve that on the next one. Like, when you take out a ref, he needs to be out for a while.
Striking blow. Sting with a great offensive shell.
I already touched that in one of my rants about how to improve 2K22. There we go. And now the Undertaker wouldn't tap out to a sharpshooter for the fact of, in his contract, he can't be submitted. So that would never happen. Or the Stinger death drop, whatever. Or deathlock. But they could both get DQ'd. They would probably do a last man standing, and then both of them just wouldn't be able to get up.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
That would probably be the best way to book it.
Sting's got him where he wants him. Scorpion Deathlock.
He'd reach for the rope. Don't actually lose. Alright, well, that wouldn't actually happen, but yeah. This is a game. So, that's kind of my thinking on how they could have booked a Sting versus Undertaker match. And just news that he's in AEW, so he'll have more freedom. He'll be able to do something. And I'll be getting back to my wrestling show, BBW, in a couple days. I've been sick this week, and I just wanted to touch up and stuff. So this was Crazy Cross, CrossPods 1.0, if you're looking me up on Mugen Multiverse. Like, subscribe, leave comments, tell me what you think about Sting going to AEW, tell me what you think about John Cena coming back, and yeah, I'm out.